Hey guys, what's up? It's Crispy playing Power Rangers the movie today. Billy, the Blue Ranger. We're doing this shit. Stage 4, it's a train. Okay, I can do that, I can do that, I can do this. I can throw stuff for an uppercut somehow. I don't know how that works. Oh, that's interesting. I never tried that with anyone else. I don't know if they can do it or not. There's a little tank man. He's weird. Alright, I don't like these little things that just cause damage wherever they... Oh, gunman. Don't like that. I like how he covers his head when he punches stuff. It's funny. What are you doing? Get out of here. And they don't give you any energy either for killing them. They just exist. Because they suck. I don't like you, spider dude. I don't know where you're gonna go. I don't know nothing about you. Okay, all of you just come to me. That's fine. I will accept that as truth. There's no flipping in this level either. There's just straight train action. Oh, any ducks? Come on. Okay, good. Your gun doesn't go through the lance. I really wish he had a down kick because the up punch does not help in most situations. Right there it does. That's not most situations, though. Most of the aerial enemies in this game are too high. Or, I mean, aren't, you know, most of the enemies in this game aren't low enough to get hit by a jump punch. Or they're too low for it. You know what I'm saying. This misses a lot. Because enemies generally need to get kicked on the way down. The way the putties do it. Why do they get the advantage? I'm the ninja master here. No, I was just on, I feel like I was just on a train level, and that's because I was, because Super Rad Ray Gun had a train. And the background was moving much faster than this train. Probably a limitation of the medium at the time. Get out of here. Can I blow this up? Wow. Billy is the destroyer. We now know this. I could sabotage the train at any point. I am the strongest Power Ranger by far. This thing is like totally in the way. Yeah, you have to time your down strikes. Because otherwise you're gonna miss. And you're gonna hate yourself. Get out of here. Ducking my punches? What do you think you are? Ninja? Some kind of martial artist? You're a putty. You were formed in a vat by Rita. Oh, see, he gets a down kick, and I get killed on a train. Garbage! Oh, whoops. So, very important feature that I should mention. All the enemies on the thing die if you do this. So just do that from now on. Be a vandal. Be the bad guy. It doesn't matter. Blow up everything on the train and go fuck yourself, San Diego. See, he didn't die because, you know, the secret is don't load. Don't load in. This can't be destroyed. So that, I have to do this one legit, sadly. But their sprites are on screen so I can kick them. That's how it works in magical video game land. Punch. And then you're just out of reach of my punch. Well, those bullets, they go over the rainbow. Yep, but then I can punch you to death. Man, the game is really scarce on the power right now. 3, 4, 5. Murked! Oh wow, it's a screen kill too, because that guy wasn't even near the explosion and he died. I will take that as a present. Whoop. Oh, nope. Man, that is hard to time. Sir, you are fired for being difficult to time with your down punches and your bullshit. There you go. He was in the right spot. Get that punch in. Get this punch in. There we go. Just punch everything. Kick that. Oh, you ran away from me, though. There we go. Double kick to murder. 3, 4, 5. Speed punchy! Didn't kill that guy, though. But I punched him in the face anyway. Whoop. Duck your bullet. Punch you in the sack. That is the way we do it here on Planet Punchathon. 1, 2. Man, his attacks are kind of quick. That's appreciated. 1. Come on. I know you're going to duck, so I'm just going to prepare for it. Yes! Head level. Come to me. Yeah, jump up here. Do it. You won't. No chance. 1, 2. Yep, come up here. I know you want to. There you go. Just let him come to you. This guy, I'm gonna duck, because he's a jerk. I'm gonna duck too, because I'm a jerk as well. I know how to be a big jerk nerd. Yeah, you face the wrong way. You keep loving yourself. 2, 3, 4. Yep. Oh, a cheeseburger. Saving my life! Gotta get one of those in most of the videos. I missed it on the last one. Oh well. Such is life. Such is punching putties in the mouth. Powers! Activate! Because it's a smart bomb as well. Billy's like technically the buffest nerd, period. Okay, so now I'm Power Ranger mode, so I can punch things normally. Ooh, I can backflip? What? Since when? This game is just introducing all sorts of new concepts and exciting things like whoop, whoop. Got an uppercut, got a backflip. I don't even know how I did it. Like that, that's how I did it. Backflipping across the screen, because I can randomly, apparently. Backflip! Ooh, that looks like a nuke. Let's destroy it. Up, it defends itself. Of course it does. Ouch, with fire too. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh, okay, only one side's dead though, so I have to keep doing it. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Flames and random drake, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, did not avoid the death ray. That's fine. You don't seem to have much of a tell, or a lot of time to avoid, so I'm just gonna keep kicking your case, if that's cool with you. I'm just gonna keep destroying your Chaos Emerald until you are no more. Was that the boss? Did I do it? Did I win? Victory? Nope, not victory. I'm getting off this train, letting it crash. Because I'm a jerk. Oh, okay. There we go. We got some putties to fight. Things going on. Oh, almost dead because I'm getting hit in the back. Randomly. That guy was a different color. He has a sword. Can I have a sword? Okay, we got new color putties. They do stuff. Like take two hits and do the jump attack. That's... oh, dirty pool game. Not appreciative. Send them to me. Oh, the train crashed. It was the longest train crash of them all. Off screen. Alright, so what's over here? What's going on down the road? Oh, Death Rangers coming to... oh god, they have AKs. They have really, really armed themselves now. What do these do? I don't get to know. I don't want to know. They look dangerous. I don't appreciate... well, Molotov cocktail guy. Why is he here? Who invited him? Oh, that's a jump too far for a Power Ranger of my... whoa. Excuse me, sir. I don't appreciate hot bombs. Please leave. You are a little robot man. I will end you by kicking you a bunch. There you go. You just dash into me to your heart's content. Okay. That minecart in particular? Harmful. I will take the cheeseburger to save my life! Flip over here. Yeah! Merked. More powers. Pretty soon I'll be able to use my fucking... whatever my weapon is that I don't remember offhand, but I have one, because I'm a Power Ranger. I do get one. It is issued by the Power Ranger Corps. Or whatever the lore is there. I don't remember. More cheeseburgers! I'm not gonna do the jingle, though. Got a free life! Oh man, I have death size or something. They're rad. It's too bad I didn't get to use Trini's weapon. Not Trini. Her name is fucking Aisha in this game. That's right. Who is this? Oh god, it's Magnet Master! Or Magnet Brain. That's way less cool than Magnet Master. Hey, stop running from me. Why don't you get murdered? Hey! Ah! Use the power of magnets to destroy, to like push me away. He was like, no. Oh, I have a nuke that I didn't realize till literally just now. That's a bummer. Hey. Ow. Then he pokes me. He's like, fuck you. Get poked by the north. And I'm like, no. Stop poking me, you giant jerk. I don't appreciate the way this is going. They tried to flip me. The time it worked. No burger. Not today. The southern death. Then he launches a tornado. Because he can. The poke! The poke is not appreciated. Shoot that tornado again. So I can get a couple punches in. Oh, and then he just shoots it randomly too. Fucking jerk. Come over here. Get out of the way of that. Oh, the southern. And the tornado. Ah, but then he killed me at the last second. Damn it. The second time that's happened. Frustrating. Okay, that took forever to get back to, but Let's just nuke him right off the bat. Save ourselves a little trouble. Because we might die here a few more times. I didn't even let his map fully fucking spawn. There we go. Had to run back to the beginning a little bit. Whoa! That teleport really lets me wander, doesn't it? I wonder if there's something back there. Well, I guess I'll find out eventually, because he's gonna nuke me from here to Kingdom Come. Oh, God. Run away! Oh, jeez. Random teleports. It's bullshit. Whoop. How dare you, sir? Come down to me. Now throw your thing. Okay, I've got that part of your pattern figured. Whoop. Just keep doing it. Just keep on doing that. I'm gonna keep on punching you. Oh, the jump into you move is not my favorite, admittedly. Come on. Oh, do not get me fooled by his pokery. Whoa, I gotta avoid it though. Whoa, he's got bring towards you tornado. Wow, worst day ever. We're back. Hold on. Here goes. X-Power! Using it to avoid teleportation shenanigans. No! You will not do that, jerk. Jump your shit. Punch twice. Oh, he northed me. The rudeness. It knows no bounds. I'm gonna take the L on that one. That's fine. I got 5 health points to hit him. Let's do this thing. You missed me. You fool. Nope. Not today. Oh! Not today. Oh! Oh, he northed me again, but I got around it. I was south. So many things are happening at the same time. Ah! Nope. Wow, it didn't count for reasons? I guess if I hit him, his tornado disappears? Something happens. I don't know. I don't know the true origins of his power. It's magnets, man. There's an internet joke about all that. Somewhere along the line. An overused internet jokeroo. Come on over here, buddy. There you go. Get pounced. Yep. Punched again. Keep southing me, man. Just keep on southing. I'm almost there. I'm almost ready. One more hit. Oh my god. Don't you dare. Fuck you, Magnet Master Man. Uppercuts. Uppercuts. All day long. Big blue ones. Fuck you. And everything you stand for. You are a horrible being. Blue Ranger, out. Ugh. That took forever. Jesus Christ. Okay, so, next time on Dragon Ball Z, this fucking game, I'm torn. Which tank top do I prefer? I think next time we're gonna go with Rocky's red tank top, because he's got those kicking blue jeans. We'll save Tommy for the last one, because I'm pretty sure he's the best character in the game. Even though they're all the same, I'm just calling him the best character in the game. Yeah. Next time, Crispy playing this game. See you guys there.